cooperation and understanding during this unprecedented time. De acuerdo a las recomendaciones de los CDC, solicitamos a los visitantes integrantes de nuestro equipo cumplir con lo siguiente. Todos deben usar mascarilla durante su visita. Debes tener distanciamiento social y mantener al menos 6 pies o 2 metros entre tu equipo y demás personas. Recuerda lavarte las manos regularmente con agua y jabón por al menos 20 segundos. Agradecemos tu cooperación y comprensión durante este periodo sin precedentes. Welcome to Universal Orlando Resort. Here's some important information for your visit. In accordance with CDC guidelines, we ask that all guests and team members follow the following. Everyone is required to wear a face covering during their visit.
The walkway exit is approaching. Please watch your step.
Thank you. Thank you. just happy a second ago.
Why? Because you're still confused why she crystallized herself?
and safety of everyone, face coverings must be worn at all times.
But I'm in on your mode. I'm starting to walk.
Staying hydrated, that's good. The water you drink today is what will hydrate you for tomorrow. Keep that in mind. If you happen to be standing around CityWalk just waiting for your chance to get in, but you're kind of hungry because it's early on in the afternoon and you like to get a bite to eat, we've got plenty of delicious restaurants. For example, one of my favorites is right over here, the Toothsome Chocolate Emporium and Savory Feast Kitchen. Don't let the title fool you, folks. It's not just dessert. It's literally everything. And kitchen here, they got pasta, steaks, burgers, flatbread, sandwiches, brunch. Anything you can think of, they've got it there. Oh, and also dessert. Welcome in, you guys. Thanks for being here. Thanks for wearing your face coverings and your awesome sun visor. That is the biggest sun visor of the day. You win. Biggest sun visor. Hello, you guys. How's it going? Have fun. As you know, this is Islands of Adventure. We have superheroes here. Some of them wear capes, some of them hold a hammer, some of them wear name tags. Those are the Park Services team members. They're doing everything they can to sanitize everything around here. They're sanitizing handrails, tables, chairs, benches, trees, velociraptors, Decepticons, you name it, they are sanitizing it. So give them an air five and a shout out. Make them feel appreciated. Also, do your part and sanitize your own hands. It should be easy. They're connected to your body. Hello, welcome in. Have fun. Good job. Very nice. Once again, Islands of Adventure and Universal Studios are both open until 10 o'clock tonight. It's quiet time.
Never man's life. No está echando mentiras, pero no sabe.
Porque acuérdate que nosotros para subirnos tuvimos que poner a...
Corazón.
Thank you.
Come on.